Good afternoon and welcome to the Center for Health and Wellness on the campus, Worthington campus of Minnesota West Community and Technical College for today's MCAC matchup between the visiting St. Cloud Tech Cyclones and your Minnesota West Lady Jays. At this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your headwear for the playing of our national anthem. Fans, coaches, and players in National Junior College Athletic Association and Minnesota West Community and Technical College are committed to the ideas of good sportsmanship, safety, and fair play. We ask all fans, coaches, and players to show respect for the opposing team, game officials, and each other before, during, and after today's event. Persons throwing objects or participating in other acts in conflict with good sportsmanship, safety, and fair play are subject to ejection. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated. Now let's meet today's starting lineup, starting first with the visiting St. Cloud Tech Cyclones. At guard, the freshman from St. Paul, Minnesota, number one, Damaya Riley. At guard, the freshman from Belgrade, Minnesota, number four, Jackie Lindsay. At forward, the freshman from Pillager, Minnesota, number 12, Sadie Hopman. At guard, the freshman from Norwood, Young America, number 13, Allison Fritz. And the forward, and at forward, the freshman from New London, Minnesota, number 24, Aaron Nicely. And now let's meet the starting lineup for your Minnesota West Lady Jays. At guard, the freshman from George, Iowa, number one, Mackenzie Post. At guard, the freshman from Adrian, Minnesota, number two, Jaden Zeeby. At guard, the freshman from Worthington, Minnesota, number five, Madison Huseman. At forward, the freshman from Tracy, Minnesota, number 13, Jaden Westman. And at forward, the freshman from Tulare, South Dakota, number 33, Dannon Peterson. Athletic services for today's matchup are provided by our certified athletic trainers at Sanford Health. You'll see them out in below zero temperatures, rain or shine, taking care of all of our athletes. Minnesota West Community and Technical College thanks Sanford Orthopedics and all of our athletic trainers for their services. Jaden Westman. Oh, Allison Fritz. Aaron Nicely. Cyclone foul number one to Maya Riley, her first, team's first. At the line for the Lady Jays, number 33, Dannon Peterson. Demaya Riley. Lady J foul number 33, Dannon Peterson. At the line now for the Cyclones, number 24, Aaron Nicely. Checking in for the Lady J's, number 32, Tia Murray. Madison Huseman. Lady J foul number 2, Jaden Zeeby. At the line now for the Cyclones, number 13, Allison Fritz. Lady J foul number 33, Dannon Peterson. In now for the Cyclones, number 15, Janaea Arnaldi. In for the Lady Jays, number 15, Emily Bresky. This is a media timeout. Madison Huseman. Cyclone foul number one to Maya Riley, her second, team second. Checking in now for the Cyclones, number 33, Elena Manning. At the line for the Lady Jays, number 4, Macy Wirtle. Checking in now for the Lady Jays, number 3, Hunter Garcia. Checking in now for the Cyclones, number 32, Kayla Belanger. Madison Huseman. Lady J foul, number 4, Macy Wirtle. Her first, team's 4th. Macy Wirtle. Emily Bresky. Lady J foul, number 15, Emily Bresky. Her first, team's 5th. In for the Lady Jays, number 2, Jaden Zeeby, and number 11, Cassidy Wheeldryer. At the line for the Cyclones, number 13, Allison Fritz. Lady J foul, number 4, Macy Wirtle. Her second. In now for the Lady J's, number 1, Mackenzie Post. At the line for the Cyclones, number 33, Elena Manning. At the end of the first quarter, your Minnesota West Lady Jays 18, St. Cloud Tech Cyclones 12. Aaron Nicely. In now for the Lady Jays, number 32, Tia Murray. Cyclone foul number 24, Aaron Nicely, her first, team's first.
Yeah.
Cyclone foul number 32, Caleb Belanger. In for the Cyclones, number 13, Allison Fritz. Set the line for the Lady Jays, number 32, Tia Murray. Cyclone foul number 24, Aaron Nicely. In now for the Cyclones, number 15, Janaea Arnaldi. In for the Lady Jays, number 5, Madison Huseman. Dannon Peterson. Dannon Peterson. Madison Huseman. And now for the Cyclones, number 4, Jackie Lindsay. Mackenzie Post! Timeout Cyclones. Janaea Arnaldi. Madison Huseman. Lady J foul number two, Jaden Zeeby. Her second, team's first. In now for the Cyclones, number 33, Elena Manning. Madison Huseman. Timeout. Cyclones. Lady J foul number four, Macy Wirtle. Her third, team second. In now for the Lady J's, number 13, Jaden Lessman. At the line for the Cyclones, number 13, Allison Fritz. Mackenzie Post. Cyclone foul number 12, Sadie Hopman, her first, team's fourth. In now for the Cyclones, number 32, Caleb Belanger. Thank you. Sadie Hopman. Madison Huseman. Lady J foul number 5, Madison Huseman. Her first, team's third. Madison Huseman. Mackenzie Post. Cyclone foul number 4, Jackie Lindsay. Her first, team's fifth. At the line now for the Lady Jays, number 11, Cassidy Wheeldryer. Lady J foul number 11, Cassidy Wheeldryer. Her first, team's fourth. At the line for the Cyclones, number 13, Allison Fritz. Lady J foul number 5, Madison Huseman. Her second, team's fifth. At halftime, your Minnesota West Lady Jays 38, St. Cloud Tech Cyclones 20. Sadie Hopman. Mackenzie Post. Lady J Fowl, number one, Mackenzie Post, her first, team's first. Cyclone foul, number 12, Sadie Hopman. At the line now for the Lady Jays, number 33, Dannon Peterson. Cyclone foul number 24, Aaron Nicely. At the line now for the Lady Jays, number 33, Dannon Peterson. Aaron Nicely. And now for the Lady Jays, number 4, Macy Wirtle, and number 32, Tia Murray. Sadie Hopman. Tia Murray. Checking in now for the Lady Jays, number 15, Emily Bresky. In now for the Cyclones, number 33, Elena Manning. Mackenzie Post. Cyclone foul, number 24, Aaron Nicely. And now for the Cyclones, number 15, Janaea Arnaldi. Tia Murray. Lady J foul, number 32, Tia Murray. Media timeout. Sadie Hopman. Sadie Hopman. Cyclones foul, number 15, Janae Arnaldi. Her first, team's fourth. Timeout, Lady Jays. Murray. Lady J foul, number one, Mackenzie Post. Her second, team's third. Thank you. Lady J foul number 32, Tia Murray. Her second, team's fourth. In now for the Lady Jays, number 11, Cassidy Wheeldryer. At the line for the Cyclones, number 1, Demaya Riley. At the end of the third quarter, your Minnesota West Lady Jays 54, St. Cloud Tech Cyclones 34. Lady J foul number 2, Jaden Zeeby. Her third, team's first.
Yeah.
Caleb Belanger. Maya Riley. Lady J foul number 33, Dannon Peterson, her third, team's third. Check out team's second. Aaron Nicely. Cyclone foul number 13, Allison Fritz. Her first, team's first. In for the Cyclones, number 4, Jackie Lindsay. In for the Lady Jays, number 15, Emily Bresky. Dannon Peterson! Maya Riley. Allison Fritz. Dannon Peterson. Lady J foul number 33-10 in Peterson. Media timeout. Mackenzie Post! Jackie Lindsay. Tia Murray!
Thank you.
Madison Huseman. Macy Wardle. Lady J foul number 32, Tia Murray, her third, team's fourth. At the line now, checking in now for the Cyclones, number 33, Elena Manning. At the line for the Cyclones, number 13, Allison Fritz. Timeout, Cyclones. Mackenzie Post. Checking in now for the Lady Jays, number 13, Jaden Lessman, number 33, Danon Peterson, number 11, Cassidy Wheeldryer, number 2, Jaden Zeeby, and number 3, Hunter Garcia. In for the Cyclones, number 15, Janae Arnaldi. Sadie Hopman. Jaden Zeeby. Lady J foul number 13, Jaden Lessman, her first, team's fifth. At the line now for the Cyclones, number 13, Allison Fritz. Thank you. Final score, your Minnesota West Lady Jays 70, St. Cloud Tech Cyclones 54. On behalf of Minnesota West Community and Technical College, we say thank you for attending today's MCAC matchup. Please drive home safely. Do not text and drive.